I have a question.
Does the unforged need to be forged first, just like how the Mistfitter sorry, I'm like reading forged so many times. Does the unforged need to be forged just like the Mistsplitter gets forged and became Mistsplitter reforged, unlike the unforged Claymore, which has been the forge yet? I guess it's really unfortunate that the unforged is not like the Mistsplitter reforged, because it is a... God damn it, dude.